Okay, first of all, I bet you're wondering why I'm starting on a blank screen instead of having progress bar already started. Well, take a look at what happened with the newest update. Ooh, they've got progress in there too. But in order to access it, you need to collect Progressbar95 to Progressbar1X. I think I'll get to work on that. Right? And I like how they put the pearl icon in a different place. And I think I found out in the mobile version of the game that you can go beyond 100%. Alright. I think I'll try a different operating system. There we go. Let's see. Yeah, I remember this bad boy. Progressbar95. Go. It's an oldie. An oldie but a goodie. Okay. I'm doing good. Hopefully the iPhone version gets the November update. about it. Okay. Ooh, get extra percentages. Outer space. Plus 10%. Nice. Now you can go beyond the 100%. It's about 5 to 10%. And you'll get extra points for that. That is so cool. That is so, so cool. Alright, level 41 of the operating system. Now with the checkbox pop-up, sometimes you'll need to check or clear all the checkboxes in order for the OK button to be highlighted. Ever had the ringwork problems if your operating system like this closed? Some of the bulk pop-ups closed. Come on. Let's keep going. Keep working on this. Alright. Plus 5%. That's not too bad. Looks like I got it cleared up. Got an extra 5% out of it. Got the extra percentage 5 twice. Not too bad. Not too bad. Good that it takes you back to the system select screen. Progress bar 10. Do that again. Just needed to answer that Ben's question real quick. Okay. Got a laser here. These will cause the blue screen of death if interacted with while the laser is running. Okay. Points. Very good. Ooh, 55. Right. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Alright. I got a perfect score. Tis awesome. Tis very awesome. Alright. New wallpaper. I can always go for new wallpaper. Ooh, two new achievements. Ooh, outer space. Which one's the other one? Secret? He's just being stupid and rude. Okay. Alright. Get back to the PC. The Provista here. I gotta say, I love the beach background. Looks pretty cool. Alright. Kidding me. Video driver here again. Let's wait for the phone. Ah, there we go. Really, Clippy? Thank you. Ooh. Okay. Right then. Screen saver TV. I love these bombs. They're pretty fun. All right, perfect score. Nice. I'm actually getting pretty good at this. Good thing PC version got the update too. Oh, really? Aren't you too slow for this? Come on, almost here, almost here. Already. Making good time and good progress. Then again, the name of the software is Progressbar95. Really? Ooh. Perfectly filled the progress bar. All right. 768 GB hard drive? Really? Pretty nice. All right. The Matrix. Whoever made this little screensaver here must be a really big fan of The Matrix. Okay, so 35%, 50, 55. You know, this is a lot of fun. Now, regardless of where you hit the red segment, you will get the blue screen of death. All right, perfect score. Oh my, this is good. This is good. Nice picture of a laptop. I don't know why that's even a picture in Windows Vista. But at least it's something worth looking at. Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh boy, got the extra percentages thing. Now that is pretty cool. Yeah, those clippies are pushing around my progress bar. Really don't need that kind of stuff, man. Okay. Oops. Come on. Need a pink thief here. Oh, come on. That was so quick. It was... Whoa. Whoa. Much progress bar. Ooh. Oops. Now the orange ones are pretty useful for like building patterns and stuff. They're gonna take a while to build them. Oh, Morse. 95 in Morse code. That was pretty easy to get. Completed the sliding puzzle. Then, Clippy, you're one of the most annoying office assistants on the planet. Yeah. No, I'm writing this. Excuse me. Alright. Alright. I'm browsing DOS for a bit. I'm deleting unknown.exe because I do not want to risk my computer being blue screen. Another bonus. a hex bit. Okay, here we go. I knew I could guess that I wasn't gonna be late. Now where was that? Oh yeah. This is where the hex editor works. Okay, here we go. If you're going to encrypt the directory, at least give me something to look for when you encrypt these things. Alright, let's look inside this hex editor, shall we? Let's see. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the correct answer must be 97. This is pretty simple. It's 5 characters in a row, 5 characters. 5 hexadecimal things per row, 5 per column. So I think this is one of the easier ones. So let's see if we can make sense out of it. 4D. Text editor, don't fail me now. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Nope. There we are. plug into the hex editor one more time. Next viewer, don't fail me now. What do we have here? Okay. Okay, what's the spot there? Okay, let's see what this editor shows up. Okay. What you got from the head here? We'll ignore him. He's stupid and rude. Oops. Alright. Sorry, I got distracted. What do we have here? How much Exeter have I gone through? I realized I had a quick way to get to a folder very quickly. I'm getting plenty of encrypted directory to rummage through. Whoever developed this must know how to encrypt directories pretty well. Okay, come on. Let's get this. Another encrypted directory? I'm surprised. My luck with encrypted directories have been pretty good. Let's see. And I usually just need one or two tries to get the code. Okay, hex everywhere. Okay. Okay. Checking out the Hex Editor has did these some of the craziest stuff I've been through. You know, I'm quite surprised at how well encrypted it is. Look for the one that repeats 5 times, though. That way I can break into his folder. Alright. Okay. Let's see. That's not the right thing. Wow, this is a long one. Alrighty then. Okay. Very carefully. Code. Accidentally typed an R instead of an E. Right. All right. More hex editor stuff. Great. A lot of hex editor I have to go through. Okay. All right. This is a bunch of 2 E's. So probably 2 E's. No, I was wrong. Let's see what the 5th time repeating line of code is. Ah. More hex code? Well, why not? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a 7. Let's get to 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, C9s. Right then. Ooh, a bug. Found one. Okay, is this the hex editor I went through? Okay, more hex editor code, great. I'm all for it. Let's see. Right, more heads. So let's look at it carefully. Headed to the hex viewer again? Okay. I don't mind another round with the hex viewer. Let's see. Let's see. More hex editor? Let's see. Got the wrong code. Let's see. Let's try that again. Where is that last 52? One, two, three, four. There we go. There's a reason why I delete unknown.exes. And I do mean every unknown.exe. Because I don't want my progress bar 95 being ruined by the blue screen of death. More encrypted directories. I'm surprised that there are so many encrypted directories. Let's see what we have here. More hex editor. I am definitely getting to know the hex editor very well by this point. Dual page boots. That's enough off digging. And go ahead and play again with Progressbar95. Alright. Making good time. Alright! This is perfect! Ooh, that's a lot of progress points. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I love you too. Let me take a quick bathroom break here. Well, that break didn't last very long. Probably lasted only 5 minutes or so. There we go. Restart. Oh! So I have Progressbar 95 to 10. I just need Progressbar 1 ounce. Okay. Now, which system should I use? I'll go with Windows 10. Okay. Late. Leaders can and will fall in the dead. Ooh, nice. A new GP. Nice. No new wallpaper just yet. can be good for the red segment. Another hard one. This is gonna be good. No, go away. See, this is why no one likes you, too. You're paying in many PC users' rectum. Then again, I could have done worse. Go. You realize by now that no one likes you, right? Not even I like you, because let's face facts. Right. Taking the lasers to get out of the way. Good. Good. Ooh. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh, screen saver feature. Found the dead pixel. You should know by now how all of us Windows users see. Got an extra 5%. Not too shabby. I'm doing Progressbar95 this time. Really? Come on. Maybe next time. Okay. Morse. Get this level done so I can go have some more. Ooh, a new GPU, that's nice. Anyway, I'll take a break and have some lunch. See you guys soon. Yeah. That was a really tasty lunch, actually. Spaghetti with cranberry sauce. Save the 3D. Not too bad. right, 100%. Nice. I'll just tip another new theme and looks pretty good. Let's restart. Pretty nice. There we go. Figure that puzzle out. Seen a blue screen of death yet. No, Clippy, go away. You're baying on my nerves. Close. Oh, shit. Sorry. We're getting close. Really close. Saying a lot, considering what I have to deal with every single session of Progress Bar I work on. Well, not. Really? go. There we go, found the right hook. Bye. Doing good. No, a video driver error. I hate these so much. No, no, no. Oh, good, the problem fixed itself. So, I need a magenta piece. Oh, Cliffy. You're like SpongeBob after season 4. And you want to know where SpongeBob went wrong? Like, the exact day? The day that Good Neighbor did. Alright, we got that orange piece cleared. Come on. Nice, got a perfect score. Try again. This time with a new slide. There we go. Sorry it took so long. Alright. Right there. Okay, come on. Right there. So 50%. Right. Ping pong is pretty cool. Okay. Just be fair. And I'm not holding this against anyone else but you, Clippy. You're a pain in the ass. There you go. Five. 90. Okay. 95. Oh, yes! Perfect score! Well, plus 10, but still, perfect score! Yes. Fucking Clippy. Oh no! There we go. There we go. Finally got this fighting puzzle completed, huh? Technically, you don't have to complete the fighting puzzle. But in order to get the most points you want to complete it. Alrighty then. Got 80%. Hoping for. Oh yeah. Yeah, I did pretty good. Pretty good. New wallpaper. Always good to have new wallpaper. New device upgrade? Ooh! I'm not gonna bother with the sliding puzzle on hardcore mode anymore. Because not only does it take up more time than I'm willing to put in, but it also splits my focus from the main screen to the sliding puzzle. If I'm going to do the sliding puzzle from now on, I'll do it either on normal mode or relaxed. I deal with those all day. Didn't die. Ooh. Perfect. Cool. Lose track of time. Yeah, I remember when I said that I wouldn't be these playing puzzles on hard mode anymore. Well, the number puzzle is the exception to that. With one caveat, as long as it's simple enough to quickly solve. Oh, no, go away. I'm busy. can be... Oops. Go! Got the calculated problem solved. When it comes to calculated problems, oh, video driver. And yes, the video drivers are so annoying because they're not just a problem for people who don't have colorblindness, but they make the game impossible to win for people who do have colorblindness. And yes, I've been ragging on the video driver error a lot. But yes, I also know it's part of the game, so I'll have to deal with it. Got a perfect score. All right. 31-inch LCD widescreen monitor. Yeah. That's your favorite kind of monitor, the widescreen monitor with the... Oh yes, new wallpaper. Okay. So, got the sliding puzzle all figured out. And yes, it is worth bonus. And getting the bonus is nothing short of awesome. Yeah. Alright. So we got these one pop-ups out of our way. And we got one more try and close. This is one we gotta wait out. Go. Perfect score! Okay. Progress bar 1x. I don't know how close I am to getting it, but yeah, I'm pretty close. And that's lighting probably is gonna skip my focus, isn't it? I should probably keep focus on the main screen. Oops. There we go. Alright. Annoying actually. I can agree with him that he is much better than Clippy. Clippy is hellaciously annoying. Oh, for five. Alright, I'm fine with that. One terabyte frog big shot. Nice. That's one requirement, Nick. Come on. Really? Video driver error at a time like this? Are you serious? Good. So we can go back to our normal game plan, huh? No. You were simply a sociable being, and I like that. Nice. Sorry for the brief distraction there. No one likes you. Okay. 85. Come on, you're almost there. Only 5% left. Well, almost perfect in the way. Yeah, you bet. I got a lot of upgrades. I'm almost up to coin 2.1 gigahertz. Alright. No. Okay. Oops. I am so sorry. Accidentally clicked on you. My bad. Almost got a new GPU. That's great. He definitely deserves it. Right. Checkbox is checked. Okay. Nope, missed it. We'll keep it to 5%. See your calm. You like the calm, do I can hear that hard drive spinning up like crazy. That means I'm almost at 100%. Or better if you count the extra percentage. Ooh! Perfect score! Seems nice. it to you. New GPU? Okay. Oh, come on. Even 85%. Ooh, found a good thing. I found a low reaction to do that slider puzzle. There's usually hard coordinate. With so much action going on, it's hard to focus on the puzzle. And the hard drives are spinning up with two clips. I am about to reach my peak. For 10%. You know, that's pretty much perfect. At least according to this game, anyway. Alright. Ooh. Progressbar 1X. Gotcha. Got the full deck. Alright. Let's check it out. Now on mobile. Ooh. Three games. Let's do normal mode. Okay. Yeah, it's really good that you can use the arrow keys or the mouse to rotate in Progressbar 1X. the rotating progress bar in Progress 1X. He is a big help when you're playing on PC. When you're playing on mobile, however, well, more people prefer to play on Defender, Progress Bar Defender, or Progress Sweeper, or, if you're like me, Progress Time 3D. Alright. And yes, the PC version is better equipped to handle progress segments flying all over the place. Almost perfect there. Alright. Collect points to get the collectible system. Okay. Ah, nice. Let's just start for now and see if we've unlocked progress bars. Progress. Ah, different system. Got a new achievement, huh? Play by new rules. You don't need to drag the progress bar. We removed the drag feature. We had the courage to move on. Now, the progress bar is moving automatically. It's amazing. It is amazing, isn't it? One more thing. Use this fantastic button to generate segments. Away. Yeah, this is actually really cool. If you're a perfectionist like me. Oh, nice. Okay. 21,000 points. Not bad. Oh. That's a lot of points for system 2, isn't it? Oh, you click and drag the thing? That's pretty cool. the Mac computer guys. Progress replacement for Clippy, because like Clippy, he can be annoying. Yeah, shut up. For the record, this different system is actually pretty cool. Hope I don't get there. Pretty spectacular. And check the options. No color blindness option. Well, I thought there was one. Mainly due to the fact that it's being a black and white system, you have to rely on the shapes of things rather than the colors. So, due to Bar OS, at least this is the one version, being a monochrome system, due to Progress being a monochrome system, the colorblindness option is automatically enabled. Yeah. Although it is cool you generate segments yourself, right. another new level, huh? Even in a different system, I can still take care of my recycle bin. Oh, no, 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 no. Reset. Let's clear that pop-up out of the way. Okay, so maybe a while before I get the professional version of this thing. Shut up. Ah, making good progress. Come on. Come on, progress. No, you're not. All right. Come on. Strangely how the questions to the Ooh, 100%. Nice. That's an extra 10% bonus from Cat Wars. Cat Force is like, Knuckles' dog. Which I can understand. Although, you can tell upgrades take a lot longer to get. One reason is because of the firing mechanic. Shut up. Whatever your name is. Like I mentioned earlier in the video, Okay. Yeah, I have even higher IQ than you. Not too bad. Not too bad. All right. We have bar system 1.4. Shut up, you annoying pop-up. Doing good. Shoot random out of there. Okay. You know, we all kind of hate you. Something I noticed about the bar system as opposed to progress bar is that they both have different ways of showing off how close you are to an upgrade. Shut up, both of them. Okay. Doing pretty good. You know, I think I may have to download an updated mod to account for this new system. Some pro for this system anyway. Ooh, black one. Doing pretty good. Nice. Okay. Alright, let's get this. Alright. Okay, let's see. Over 80%. There we go. That honestly doesn't look like a cat horse from what I'm seeing. There we go. Almost made it. Yes. Yes, you can do this. We can do this. Ooh, nice! Looks like I managed to obtain pro level. Okay. Look. Let me go ahead and restart. Let's check out what Fire has. Okay. Look at great danger cheats. That's pretty cool. Unlocking cookie program. Find 5 reiterations, okay? Right. Yeah. Yeah, I've been taking quite a while. I'm gonna shut down for now. And I will see you guys later. Peace out, everyone.